I'm Russell with the Piano Outlet, and today we're getting a container. Today is May 20th on a Thursday. Container's just coming. I'm gonna hop in this forklift over here and get it over to where the container is.
One down.
13 more to go. Yamaha C5. Thank you. It's actually a 6'11" C5. Very rare piano, but it's just like a C6, so it's a 6'11". They sound stupendous. Okay, so now we have boxes to take off. The boxes have the legs and the pedals in them for each piano. And every box is labeled for what piano it goes to. So we know when we unpack the box, those legs belong to a certain piano. So we're gonna start taking some of the boxes off and then proceed with getting the rest of the pianos. Thank you.
loose than I would do this myself.
All right, so Yamaha C7. These are very tough to get off because they're really long.
No, because they're heavy.
And they're heavy. It's about, C7 weighs about 1,000 pounds.
That's a good roundabout.
One of the most important parts of our staff here is Aldo, our mascot, right over there. Well, let's go say hello to Aldo.
And what are you doing? Are you making sure that everybody is doing what they're supposed to do? Are you watching everything?
Stop lying to the people at home.
Making sure. Oh, we got two mascots. Okay, wait a minute. So we have Aldo.
This is Mandy.
And we have Mandy over here. This is Mandy and Aldo. And they watch and oversee everything, right? There you go.
Thank you.
see you.
Close the door and you put your pontoon in the camera's mouth.
Yeah.
raise the price $500 altogether. For what? To leave the container, drop it off, do everything.
The fucking mobsters.
They want
money for
else.
Doing absolute jack shit.
$14, $15,000 pianos from Japan. Now we're gonna close it up.